Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy. In the previous lecture, we discussed about unbiased PN junction diode. Today, we will discuss about biased PN junction diode. In the previous lecture, we also understood the definition of biasing. If we apply external voltage source to a diode, the process is known as biasing. Depending upon the polarities of external voltage connected to PN junction diode, biasing is classified into two types. First one is forward biasing and the second type is the reverse biasing. First, we'll try to understand what is forward bias condition. When a positive terminal of an external voltage source is connected to P side of a diode and negative terminal of a external voltage source is connected to N side of the diode, the condition is known as forward bias condition of PN junction diode. Under this condition, the holes from P side are repelled from the positive terminal and they are driven towards the junction, and electrons are repelled by the negative terminal and they are driven towards the junction. Due to this, the depletion width will become narrow and that will reduce the barrier potential. When the applied voltage is gradually increased, the barrier potential become very less and the depletion region will disappear. Then the electrons from N side are attracted towards the P side and the holes from P side are attracted towards the N side. So the current will flow in the diode from anode to cathode. You can see the direction here. So the current will flow from anode to cathode. This current is known as the forward current, and the applied voltage we will call that as forward voltage. It is denoted by VF. The forward current is denoted by IF. In reverse bias condition, the negative terminal of an external voltage source is connected to P side and the positive terminal of an external voltage source is connected to N side. This condition is known as reverse bias condition of PN junction diode. Under this condition, the electrons from N side are attracted towards the positive terminal of an external voltage source and the holes in the P side are attracted towards the negative terminal of an external voltage source. Holes are attracted towards negative terminal and electrons are attracted towards positive terminal of an external voltage source. Due to this, the width of the depletion region increases and the barrier potential inside the depletion region will also increase. Hence, there will be no current flow when the diode is connected in reverse bias condition. Hope you have understood the topic which we have discussed today. In the next lecture, we will see the VI characteristics of the diode. Thank you.